I was diagnosed with epilepsy, the spirit started manifesting, and in the name of Jesus, I'm free.
I'm a living like testimony he will meet you, because I have no pain right now.
Today, God has set me free, and I'm so thankful to him.
God will meet you where you are. You just have to come with an open heart.